our story of our University women's basketball team, how we moved from, you know, basically the bottom of the barrel in Canada to national champions. And I use a metaphor of my dog, the story of Mika, who went from being, you know, a different kind of husky, instead of being, you know, beautiful with blue eyes and gray and white fur, she's black and beige and brown eyes, and people, you know, don't think that she's ever gonna make it as a beautiful husky because of what she looks like. And to look beyond the what people look like, what the area look like, what the atmosphere look like, and to really believe that transformation is possible. So basically I tell Mika's story to make people remember as a visual image that transformation is possible, and you know, that everybody can move from being an underdog to a top dog.